19th 2023, and we're about to take off for Saskatchewan. 30-hour drive. Got the Ranger loaded down, about to get some breakfast, get on the road. We'll catch up with you later. Here we go. About to start our first leg of the trip.
Where are you headed?
We're heading to Saskatchewan, Turtle Lake. Yep, day one of driving's about in the books here. We're almost at 11 hours on the day. We're in southern Wisconsin. Had a little traffic jam in Chicago. Could go without ever going back there, but Wisconsin's beautiful, and we're about to stop, have some dinner, and then do it all again tomorrow.
You look pretty good with them shades and that mustache, buddy. Right.
Thanks, I try. What's going on, Pat?
Get me early in the morning.
Oh, yeah. Pat's going to drive this morning. Ranger's looking good.
That means instead of 1,000.
We'll slow down a little bit today. We'll catch up with y'all later. Road dogs out.
Had a big ham and roast beef and cheese and mustard sandwich.
Yep.
On a nice fresh bun.
Just got into North Dakota here. What a beautiful place.
There's a bunch of Indians up there in them golf carts.
Yep. They got Indians bringing them cigarettes and beer out there on the golf course. It's a nice country. Beautiful day.
Go to hotels up here, they give you an Indian blanket to cover up.
Yeah, teepees are $20 a night. we'll catch up with y'all at the border.
Well, we're in North Dakota, 25 miles from the border of Canada. How you making out, Tyler?
I'm doing all right. Just got into a little rainstorm here. Put about another 11 hours in today. Been a nice drive.
Yeah.
A lot of nice country and about to cross the border, so we'll catch up with y'all after we get through.
I don't know if I can put up with this many Canadians. Sorry, Catherine. Okay, Ty, good news.
Yep, we're through.
Made it across the border.
Yep, we got a truck full of guns and weed and they didn't even stop us.
You're going to be restricted if you don't behave.
Yeah, hopefully no Canadians see this video.
Yeah, you're going to be behaved.
There's a pronghorn. See it?
Yeah, no, you watch that road.
pronghorn buck standing in the ditch.
I didn't see it. You're going to be restricted. You get caught cheating at tiddlywinks or something in the state.
Yeah, I got drunk in college and I get in trouble one more time, they said. Permanently banned from Canada, so probably a good thing I came when I did, because everybody knows me. So
would you tell her, you promise?
Yeah, I promised her I'd see her again.
Oh, you said you promise I ain't allowed back. Was that a pronghorn or you just?
I swear to God, pronghorn buck.
Well, you had me filming.
There's another ringneck rooster. See him?
Oh yeah, I see that one.
Good hunting up here in Canada.
Yeah.
So, okay, we just want to let you know we didn't want to film back there. There's too many drug dealers getting stopped in cars, sir. You see that dog up in there?
Yeah.
They
had his truck tore apart.
Yeah. All right, you guys. We'll see you later when we get to the lodge or when we get to a restaurant or something. See you later. tape tie, we're getting into the mountainous country now.
Yep.
Been flat for 1,000 miles.
Yep. Pardon my French, I'm not, I don't speak French, Brian, but this is called the Poipel Valley or something like that.
I don't want this camera blowing out of my hands here. I want to get this lake out of there.
Beautiful to drop down on the lake.
Oh, it's my valley down in there. All of a sudden, we just left all the flatlands and we're hitting into the hills. We've seen a few antelope. We get a chance, we'll stop and get some pictures of antelope. Yeah, it's totally different terrain all at once.
Mm-hmm. Some nice homes there on the lake.
Yeah. Yeah. Driving along for 50 miles, nothing, then you come into these little towns here. Big silo grain elevators. Huge. Just little towns.
Mm-hmm. They all look like they'd have been pretty happening places 30, 40 years ago.
Yeah.
Not much around.
I don't even know where the grocery store was. Buy your groceries in a place like this.
Yeah.
Has to be someplace.
Gotta be something.
There's a
Glassland Motel.
Motel right there.
Definitely got bed bugs there.
Not many cars in there. Hardware store.
Here's the grocery store. Chernesky Grocery.
Yeah. You're in and out of them towns in about one minute.
Yep.
If you don't slow down. How much farther we got to go to the...
20.
Huh?
Almost 30 minutes. A little under 30 minutes.
And that fire will be at our hunting lodge. Okay. We're here.
Yep.
A little more populated here than I thought.
Yeah.
Some houses and stuff. There it is.
Chaparral.
Nice gate. There we are. What time is it?
It's 9:45.
Well, they want it here at 10, right?
Just about. It took us about exactly 72 hours from Elwood to get to the camp.
Nice place, man.
Here we are. The main lodge where you eat all your meals, unloading the truck, the bows, the old Red Rocket Danger Ranger made it up here no problem. Here's the lodge. I'm taking a little video for the folks back home about some bucks on the wall in here. Wolf pelts, really nice little kitchen area. There's the old bear slayer getting ready for the first night on the stand. Rooms up and down here. This is the life. Just a little view. It's like the south part of the camp. Park down here. Getting ready to get in the stand for the first time ever. Pap's hunting the eagle's nest and I'm hunting the home quarter tonight. So, see how it goes.
set up this camera. I got a tripod. And I'm trying to bungee it to this tree stand. But hunting the stand called the home quarter tonight. Supposedly there's two big boars in here, so we'll see what we can do. Something in the bait. Not quite what we're looking for. Probably still a cub. But, yeah. Action's picking up.
Oh, yeah, I will.
Okay, you have fun. And Tom Tyler, hi.
He's right.
Who's
here.
This? The great bear hunter.
He's right here filming. Better turn the light on. Film, I want it to be good.
And Paula, you're going to be on video here.
Oh, great. Okay, are you going to, are you going fishing this morning?
No, it's too windy.
Oh.
And I'm too tired and too lazy.
Okay, Ty.
All right.
After that ride in and out of there with them side-by-sides, we gotta check our bows out now, make sure they're shooting right.
Day two, last night we got a little wet, got our feet wet bear hunting literally.
Yeah.
Didn't see anything, neither of us, but you guys did. And
yeah.
Had a little bit of a rough ride, so we're making sure the bows are on and getting ready for day two.
20 shooting at the bear. Looks good, right in there.
There's two shots on the bear. Pretty nice archery range here, got some 3D targets. Bear, wolf, big deer back there. Couple broadhead targets.
Lion over there.
Oh yeah, there's a mountain lion over there. And here's the backside of the lodge. Pretty nice.
No.
Bernice, I'm getting a little video. Okay. Here's our excellent cook.
You video.
This is the main lodge. Thank you.
You got it? There's Steve, Trevor, Steve's boat. We're gonna get out here on Turtle Lake, do a little pike and walleye fishing this morning. There he is. The old bear killer.
Oh, it's kind of nibbling.
Give us a thumbs up, Trevor.
Thanks, buddy.
How much Jake and them charge for a replica?
I don't know what they charge, buddy. They do it to someone else.
I don't have to do anything besides get the measurements, so I'll we'll do that and I'll ask them. That'd be cool to
touch. Oh, that's a beautiful fish. Look at the markings on it.
Oh, boy.
On that thing, Steve.
Yeah, it's in that tail there.
This one.
My God, it's okay.
Your camouflage one?
Yeah, it's okay here. I'm good.
Oh, way to go, Ty.
Close your knuckles. Yeah. There you go. Some pictures.
Mm-hmm.
Get another one from
me
too.
There you go, I got questions.
Get that after we get a picture or two. I'm gonna put these on here for you. Just so you have that. There. Tip them like that. There you go. Stay there like that. Got him? He's gonna slide on you. Come ahead a little bit more. Stick your finger in his ass. There you go. Nice fish.
That's it.
Sorry. My hand's slipping.
That's okay.
How's that?
Big bear shit bait tonight. BBS they call it. So it's Thursday. There's a stinky dead beaver in the trap. But got tonight and one more night. Me and Pap are both in pretty good spots, so see how it goes. just killed a bear. I just killed a nice bear. Yeah, I heard him death. He's death mounted, crashed everything, smoked him. Right through the lungs. Yeah, it was awesome. Oh yeah, I'm shaking like a fucking leaf.
Good job, buddy. Nice. Good shot. You're welcome, buddy. That's awesome.
Oh yeah.
Excellent shot on that bear. He didn't go 40 yards.
No.
No. Great shot.
Night. I'm up above, I'm filming, so.
side going home.
Going home.
I can't wait to get home.
What a trip.
Got your first black bear?
Yep, with the bow.
All right.
Got my first pike.
Yeah, way to get a first bear, too, with a bow. You don't mess around with them guns.
Never.
Good deal.
We had some action, huh?
Yeah.
Good memories.
Talk to you later, buddy.
All right, love you.
What are you doing, Ty?
Making some bear grease out of all the fat.
Yeah.
Yep, so apparently it's got a lot of million uses. You can use it as lamp oil, cooking oil, beard oil.
Skin oil?
Skin, moisturizer, hair gel, whatever you want. So looked it up and made it one batch already. Came out just right and working on this one now. And then we're going to make a little special drink stirrer after that.
Okay.
Won't give away the secret quite yet.
Yeah. Well, everybody needs a good drink stirrer, that's for sure.
That's right.
Let's see what we got here. That's bear grease, huh?
Yep. It's just about done. All the bubbles are finishing up. So, got the jars ready. Little canning funnel and everything, so.
Well, we'll go through that. I'll get that on video.
Alright.
Alright, what's the process here now?
Alright, so you just dump it in these jars and then fill them up as much as you want.
Well, that's something. Yeah. That's really something. Yeah. Filtering it, huh?
Yep. Get all the little chunks and hair and whatever.
Yeah. Alright. Mm-hmm. We get quite a bit out of that.
Yeah.
Nothing goes to waste.
That's right. And then even these little chunks that are left over in here, you can eat them, or we didn't think they were the best, so we can give them to the dogs, but they're good little dog treats, and
mm-hmm.
That's right. Use every part of it.
Yeah.
So.
Nothing goes to waste.
That's it.
All right. Good idea. I rub that on my arms, I'll probably start growing black hair. Maybe I ought to put some on my chest.
You'd probably sell it for a lot if you did that.
Yeah. That's pretty neat, I'll tell you.
Oh, yeah.
All these containers here, out of that bear fat. A lot of uses for that.
Yep.
Okay. What are you up to now?
We are making a little drink stirrer.
Yeah?
Out of my bear's manhood here.
Out of the bear's manhood?
Yeah.
Boy, he's pretty good stud, wasn't he?
Yeah, he's pretty hung. This is a 7-inch pot. He fills it up end to end, so.
Mm-hmm.
I owe a few apologies out there. I've been lying to some of you ladies.
Just don't show it to them, that's all.